I want to dedicate this song to Michael Carpenter, who's not here tonight. But Michael produced this record. As a backstory, I went into his studio. He used to have a studio called Lovehurst Studios in Leichhardt. And I went in to see him. I was a bit in awe. I was a bit intimidated. And I wanted to record a bunch of demos that I had. But then you walk into Michael's studio, it's like a wonderland of guitars and amps and guitars and guitars, and you kind of get seduced, and your country acoustic record suddenly becomes a big power pop and whatever record. So, and this record kind of opened up a couple of doors for me, and I'm very grateful to Michael, and yeah, sending out to you, mate, appreciate you. Carry on now, this one is called Open Letter. It goes a bit like this.
Yeah.
you very much. We have a couple left.